blue skies, almost blue wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold.
Goal! 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 Oh, let's see, John, let's see.
We have got ourselves a game here. Listen, goals change games. That's changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now. Finds himself eased off the ball. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition right men back and give them more to think about. And here he goes for goal! Rick Shaqiri. Such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot. Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. Beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box. So the lead now is two. Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue. Saves the sense! And that is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save and not be in the footballing moment.
Offside, a bit
flag offside.
Bennett,
Neymar,
Pepe.
A
bit more, a bit. Oh, Pepe, a bit. Nó chỉ có sức ngáo này, mà như anh cạn lương. Nạp cái sức kinh kế đi mà riêng.
Mbappe, Neymar, forward it goes, good ball, shoots! Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do. Roberto plays it forward. Build up. It's Shaqiri. And here's Roberto Firmino. Extended still further. Keylor Navas did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up. That's just top-notch, showing exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it, ball breaks kindly, he's always about. Shaqiri! Outstanding save.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Mbappe brings the ball forward. Mbappe takes a look up. Mbappe. Mbappe. Back out it comes. Pinsel tries to get it forward quickly. Firmino has been caught there. It's a foul. Looks to thread it through. Marquinhos goes looking. Mbappe. It's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Then a magnificent effort. He just wasn't expecting it.
Paris Saint-Germain are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. That's been levered clear. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Firmino duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
The difference is three.
it's Bernat.
Bernat, this is one in. Suarez tries to clear. Dembele. Liverpool really are defending from the front. They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane, high pressure, high fitness. Luis Suarez. Well, it's loose. Who's getting there? Shaqiri. Making another change here. Cleared away. It's Witzel. Di Maria steaming forward. Di Maria tore at them and just came up short. Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't. And Royce! Top claw save from the keeper. Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Milner with a short one. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? He gets past his man. Messi battles to win it back. Messi want to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels. It opened up really nicely when the defence got all tentative then. They were cautious in making contact, but safe in numbers. Witzel. And it's played forward. Skills have already been evident. Mbappe. The referee's awarded a free kick. Marquinhos. In comes the cross. Robertson, Milner, tries to get it forward quickly. It's Origi. He's got away. Aiming towards the centre. Luis Suarez. Messi pushes to get on the end of it. Neymar. Sends it forward, and that is that. Outmuscled, outmaneuvered, outwitted. They just couldn't find any way into the game, and they are comprehensively beaten. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Paris Saint-Germain lost their way after falling behind early.